Ja, okay. And on the next one, take 6. Oh. Well, that's a lot.
Impale yourself on anything?
But Phoenix wasn't listening. She was drawn to the forge by a hidden force. The Ermantine she'd gathered, calling out to be reshaped. Phoenix let the empty compliment die in the ensuing silence, and instead tried to focus on potential potion recipes.
Those are a few ideas for ways to stick it to Typhon. You mortals seem to need an incentive. So, I'll pay you Electrum for accomplishing each. And since I'm the god of merchandise, you can spend it right here on, you guessed it, merchandise.
Ooh, creative.
Or you could always just pay me your own Electrum.
I thought the incentive was for me.
I'm the god of financial gain.
Those prices! Wow!
I'm also the god of thieves. We all have our vices.
What's that underneath?
It's a chore chart. Someone has to get Ares to clean up after himself. Ever try to get blood out of a sea of blood? Now that is a feat.
I'm here selling, if you're buying.
Let me know what you're feeling.
Oh, is this where the gods get their dental exams?
No, it's where we rip off our skin to change our appearance.
Huh. Still better than visiting the dentist.
Sure. Hades had it delivered. Deposit an offering for the ferryman, and unexpected help could very well arrive. Be careful, though. Argo broke the last gift from the underworld, and look what happened to him.
Who's Argo?
Exactly.
Nice. Maybe I should have actually used something here, but... Oh, I have to acquire it, okay.
This is where you train?
Oh gods, no. What a waste of me time. Just cheat using Zeus's lightning to enhance your muscles and stamina. That's what I do.
You're an inspiration.
I get that a lot.
Okay. Well, that is basically just run around and do stuff. Alright, the other. Okay. Where is the statue? There's the big one there. Oh, there it is.